But yeah, as soon as I start this, people will immediately know what the song is. I'm just taking a personal one real quick. But if you've ever played Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2 or watched Little Nicky, it's a lie. Now this is what is a lie. There you go. And that's all you gotta do, my man. This is what is a lie. What is it, relay? What's going on here? You got the system for total control. Now is it ready? I was one of the people that sought this song out after Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2. That 2000s, like, popular metal music, man. Some Tony Hawk's, dude, at some point I so want to, man. I think I forget what I actually bought for PS2. I know I have a few of them still going. I got to see if my PS1 original Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 is still working. My money is on not. The case was destroyed, and it's sitting in another case. I doubt it's doing well. Disney Skate? Nah, man. Gotta get that Tony Hawk Pro Skater in, man. Although, I'll play some Disney Skate, though. You are a robot. I've listened to this song a lot. And Little Nicky, whenever, like, the climax is starting to hit boil up and this song starts playing, just, ugh! Movie is so not great, but it's a guilty pleasure. Dude, it's a skateboarding game, man. I imagine Disney Skate's fine. I've never played it. Yeah, Savage, I totally am, man. You'd be surprised. It's a solid way to visit cities, or visit your city. That's what I'm talking about. Ah, gotta love those sight read FCs. It does help though when you know the song. Like I knew at least like a dun 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 dun. Like I knew part of that song. But all right, starting off, second song we played of the day ends up being an FC. I'll take that, man.